All right, what's up, guys? I'm about to reveal. Today we're going to be playing some ABA, and in this ABA video, we're going to be viewing with the newest characters. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. This video did take a minute to make, and also, sorry, I've been gone for a while. I've been gone for 4 weeks. I'm not saying that the videos are going to be consistent, but there are going to be a lot of videos out from now on, and I really do hope you guys enjoyed this video. First, we're just going to do our testing, and then we're going to hurry up and go to the PvP, do our traditional four matches, and you'll probably know my opinion on it. And also want to say congrats for me getting to 200K, and I will probably make a video describing what I'm going to celebrate for that. But hope you guys enjoyed the video, and alright guys, so now we're inside of the little training part. Alright, so first move is Angel Palm. She spawns two angels, and then when you tap it in, she shoots both of the angels. Second move, sword conversion. You shoot both of the angels at the person. I played this character before and she's pretty OP. Third, airstrike. Some little thing behind you. You can do a combo extended. It does 25 damage. It goes anywhere that you go. So, yeah. And then your fourth move is chase. He does the M1. Also, I forgot to mention that this character has 9 lives in Awakening, so you can die 9 times. But let's see what's possible. So, Angel Palm. Alright, good with that. Sword conversion. Yep, that's a guard break. Airstrike. That's guard break. And then chase. That was walkable. So, now let's go into our Awakening. Alright. Alright, you're awakening. First move of the Berserker Blast. Alright, that one's cool. Shockwave. 25 damage, that's some good of a madness impact. Oh yeah, you can only use that one while your opponent's in the air. So yeah. 9 lives. You do a full M1 combo, it's cool, but let me show you the air one. Now let's see what's block mode, what's not before our awakening runs out. Berserker Blast. That one, blockable, 9 lives. What, alright, Shockwave. Guard break. Okay, that one didn't work, so let's try 9 lives again. Alright, so majority of the awakening is non-blockable. Let's just say that. Anyway, this character is pretty OP. But anyway, we're going to do our traditional 4 ranked matches, and then I'll give my opinion on the character. So I'll see you guys when we get inside of our first ranked match. Alright guys, we're inside of match number 1. So I'm actually filming this, like, well, at least this part, the day of the GPL anniversary. So I do expect a video on that. I might go live on it. I don't know how I'm feeling, but yeah. So, there will not be any outros until probably December because I do want to make a Christmas outro and I'm just too lazy to make an outro just for this specific month. And it'll probably have to do with My Hero Academia Season 6. We'll have some scenes from that. So, yeah. But, anyway, let's pop out. So, there's going to be no song for this part. Chase. Block all this. Alright. Alright, fuck. Golly! Chase! Damn, that did so much fucking damage to me. No! Please, no. Goddamn! Chase! Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. No! No! Alright. No. Alright, let's pop out Angel's Palm. Okay, I'm not gonna use Chase yet. Oh! The only reason why I didn't use Chase is because I thought it was one of his clones. Alright, here we go. Block all this. Give in to temptation. Chase. Damn it. Alright. Alright, I want to at least get one more stock off of him before I awaken. That's cool. Alright. Give in to temptation. Alright, let me stop. Let me stop. Alright, he's dead. Alright. Still don't got my awakening yet, so that's pretty interesting. I have a lot of videos to film. I've missed out on 4 weeks of filming. Four. Use the chase. Awaken. Yes, and I have 9 lives in awakening, so that's tough for this guy. No, I meant to use the... I'm wasting my awakening here. Yeah, I'm wasting my awakening here. Oh, come on. 9 lives. Alright. Alright. I need to get one more stock off of him. He's gonna awaken. I know he is. Where is he? No! Alright. Chase! Alright. Damn it, he awakened. Alright. Yeah, actually got fucking damn it. Chase. No! Yeah, this is probably gonna be an L match, to be honest. Please. That's gonna kill me. Oh, fuck. Alright. That was a GG's match. That was actually a pretty good match. Alright, guys. Now it's time for our second match. Surprisingly, we haven't gotten any mirror matches. So, we'll see what happens inside of the next match. Alright, guys. We're inside of match number 2. Alright. So, I'm actually filming these matches very differently. I don't know why. I don't know what's wrong with me. But, we'll just make it work. Anyway, so, yeah. Alright, let's see. Alright, let me change my character real quick. That would have been a disaster. I forgot I have all my two new characters, so I got about 3 ABA videos that I can film, and that's good, I guess. I know I haven't been filming in a while, but you know, I just need to take a break because of school and all that stuff, but I'll be back with the videos. Anyway, after this there will be like background sound for the game. Alright, let's see. I've never seen this character before, so I'm going to be cautious of my ways. Alright, there we go. Alright, he's smart. He's not stupid. That's actually retarded. Oh my god! I can't fucking fuck this nigga. Alright. That's how you know this has to be a fucking One Piece character. Alright, let me actually try to throw in some M1s before I start. What? Why does that cancel when you get M1? Alright, I'll do a little. Alright, miss. Alrighty. Calm down. Chase, protect me. Okay, he's dead. That's one stock gone, but not nearly enough. That's why I even have the ability to get my awakening. Chase. Alright, Chase, do your thing. I wanna try to use a little spinny thing. What? How did it hit him, but it didn't stun him? Okay, oh my god. The hitbox on that is ridiculous. I swear to god, this game is so broken now. It's not even... This game is not... Yeah, no skill. What is this game? Alright, anyway, time for the third match. Alright, third match. Hopefully we're not fighting another broken character. The only reason why I'm even playing this game is because of the content. And because the Project Slayer videos are going to take a while to come out. They're going to be very long to come out anyway. Let me see. I'll go for a skin and let me turn up this. Okay. That's good. Alright, so I'll have on this skin. I wonder, does the skin change when I'm inside of my awakening? Okay, we have that map again. Oh my god. I can tell this character is going to be ridiculously insane. Alright. Let me see. It's the goddamn bubble. It's the bubble. That bubble don't. Oh my god, I hate that character. Oh, that doesn't have a limited range. Alright, that's stupid. Alright. Oh my god! What the fuck is wrong with ABA? Jesus Christ. Fucking. Developers have lost their rabbit ass minds. I swear to god, these developers have lost their rabbit ass minds with these fucking characters. Jesus Christ, I'm gonna get this character get a nerf that I'm playing for. There we go, he's dead, alright. Alright. Nigga. He Alright, then we're gonna get off the bubble. Then he's just gonna keep changing the bubble. That's the annoying part. He can still hit me inside of the bubble? What kind of crazy shit is that nigga on? Golly. There we go. I need to get my awakening on this stuff, like. Alright, there we go. I'm out the bubble. Alright, okay, this nigga. Oh, fuck. Alright, I just need to do a little bit more damage, and I have my awakening. Let me awaken. Yes. He's probably got his awakening right now. Thank you. Nigga, I got 9 lives. I got 9, nigga. Yes! Yes! GG's! GG's! I don't care! I finally fucking when I beat that nigga. God, oh, fuck, yes! Alright guys, time for the final match. Alright, GG's! GG's! Alright. Alright guys, the final match, and I went random. Is he Mr. Random? I think he is. Oh, fuck. Fuck this. Alright, yeah, fuck this. Oh, dang it, I forgot to put on the, I forgot to put on the sound. Alright. I forgot to put on the sound. Oh, fuck. Chase? Buy me some time, Chase. Alright, here we go. I don't know if you guys heard me, but, I forgot to put on the sound. I would have forgot to put on the sound, but we good. Oh, he's dead. Yes. All right. This is amazing. All right. Damn. Damn it. Damn, fuck. Alright, but he did give me some good awakening bar. Alright. Damn it. Alright, I need to play this. Huh? Nani? Wow, this looks like 100. Yeah, this looks like 100 battle with Ned. Not even gonna lie. That shit ain't kill him. Alright, we both had 2 stops. Nigga, what the fuck is wrong with these ABA characters? Like, seriously. My god, we these characters are fucking up, but I'm gonna wait till he awakens. I'm not even. Why are you doing this on the fucking floor? The 2, nigga! The 2! That nigga's not dead! He's not dead!
Alright, guys. Thank you guys for enjoying this video. I love this character's mid, but yeah. Alright, I'll see you guys in the